There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you.
Yeah. Cyber. Kyber. I win! No, I'm kidding. Alright,
Let's check it out. A little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds.
Oh, why don't miss it?
Good job, BD.
Good job, little buddy. So cute, it's like a little Wally. I'm going to be
happy. Here's a G. Whoa! Close one. Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry. Surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here?
Without your lightsaber, you're pretty much defenseless, man. Mm-hmm. That would have
filled them. They're like, no! That's it. I can see it shining. Let's look. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer.
No!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you.
Mm-hmm.
As I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Thank you. Magic, BD.
Surveyed opponent's position. Scanning upward.
Won't be locked for long. Here, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Here they are. They got the crystals.
I'm hanging on you.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our one.
Thank you.
Don't let them forget that. Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. See her. We've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the chip. Here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. Bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Guess it's back to Dathomir.
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
On what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things? Giant spiders? Killer plants?
All of the above.
Don't say that.
Or maybe the Haxian brute will come and find us.
Are you both still mad at me? The grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit, though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian brute's most wanted list, huh?
Hold it.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Thank you. in a break. Oh, come on. Here it comes. Mow him down.
Got the focus.
Is this what passes for a Jedi now? Got it.
Buddy, help.
I'm not the fool with you.
Lightsaber proves you a Jedi.
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
And let us see what manner of death your
you
courage
have
brings. If you cannot surpass my teaching, then you will die here. Mediocre. Power the answer.
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
Fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
You chose to return. Brave. But not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
But was it me? No.
So don't take your grudge out on me,
good
Jedi. I'm trying to make
Malikos
peace.
Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Punchy.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocence. Poor sincere children will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Mortal Kombat shit.
How Kestis?
Malikos.
Claddy.
Home. Please begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
You understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order?
Restore the Jedi Order?
Oh, fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
Dathomir will be your grave.
You got them red sabers. Dark side.
Dodge it won't save you. You will not beat me. Too slow.
You have no right to Dathomir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
Dathomir will be your grave.
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Won't you help me?
To rid Dathomir of the parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a break here. I'll see you guys tomorrow.